Well, I'll tell you a story now. About a man. Called Shouting John. John joined a dead church. They didn't believe in dancing. They didn't believe in speaking in other tongues. But early one Sunday morning, they opened the doors of that old dead church. John joined that old dead church. Well, when John joined that old dead church, he came in. They tried to hold his legs, his hands were gone. When they turned the hands loose, the feet were going. It's just like fire. It's just like fire. It's just like fire. Shut up in my bones. They did everything they could to stop old John. When they could not stop him, they made up in their mind, we gotta go out to John's house, y'all. But doesn't he know we don't act like that at our church? Doesn't John know we got dignified people and they're in our church? We're going. We're going to John's house. Well, come on down here, y'all. When they got out there, they found this 90-year-old man, him and an old beat up mule. starts droving on. He said, God gave me all of that land. You don't want to let me praise the Lord in your church. Choir members, I want you to bend over and look. Come on, bend down. Go. He said, I'm still able to harvest my own crop. Stay right there. I'm still able to walk down the avenue of you. He said, not only that, but look at him. Look. Look. I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, chicken, turkeys, rabbits. You name it. God gave me. He healed me. When I was put outdoors, he put a roof over my head. Have you got anything to praise him for tonight? John said, since I can't shout in your church, I got something I want you to do for me.
Thank you.